Some people do yoga to relieve stress, but according to a new survey, that's not the American way. Nine Round Kickbox Fitness says a survey of 2,000 Americans found 63% are cursing more as a way to relieve stress. And we start relieving stress pretty early, y'all, like cursing with your breakfast early. 1 in 4 Americans can't get past 9 a.m. without cursing. The rest of us join in on the fun by 11 a.m. And take a look at what's causing our potty mouth. Turns out 56% of us curse because of stress caused by finances. 36% swear because of lack of sleep. 35% do it because of health concerns. And work causes 30% of people to stress out. But guys, you have other options. Some work out, others listen to music. Tell us how you relieve stress. And don't make me grab that bar of soap.